The University of Melbourne reportedly spied on students holding a pro-Palestine sit-in on campus in May. The Age report, CCTV and Wi-Fi data gathered during the protest will be presented at student misconduct trials later this week. 21 students were sent still images via email of themselves taken from CCTV footage inside a building on the Parkville campus. Students and legal professionals have voiced concerns about the university tracking students as a possible breach of privacy.